What's up guys, welcome back to my channel. I don't know, it's a girl Lati and I am here with another video. As you all see the title, how to get your first 100 subscribers. But tell you, the first 100 subscribers not easy to get. No, easy to get. That's the hardest thing to get. Right now I'm at 272 subscribers. Me not big yet, but me tell you, me give you advice on how to get your first 100 subscribers, which is the hardest thing to get. It is not easy to get. So yes, to get your first 100 subscribers, that is the hardest thing. And when I get the first 100 subscribers, it's oh my god, when YouTube takes sense, congratulations, you have just get your first 100 subscribers. And I'm saying, you know, feel like, you know, when I reach big old milestone, that come like a 1,000 subscribers. Now, till my first 100, which is the hardest. For some people, it is very easy. Because some people just start their YouTube and, like, you know, one day they get 100 subscribers. Some people, one week they get 1,000 subscribers. But some people, they take all 3 months, 4 months to get 100 subscribers. But for me, I reach 100 subscribers in 1 month. 1 month, get 100 subscribers. So, kind of hard, you know, hard, kind of hard, some people. So, things that I want to share, please, post. But I don't know how to want post, if I daily, weekly, every two times for a week, or 3 times for a week, but post content constantly, just post. Not really. Just post. Not really matter yourself and say, oh, I'm gonna look this, I'm gonna look that. I'm telling you. By posting videos, you know, build up on the confidence. I think this is going to be like my 43 video. I don't know what's the first video. It's in the thing. So I can go and go scroll through and see the first video. First video, like, I think it's a year ago, 2018. I don't know, a year ago, but 2 years now. When my dad wants something, I'm $25 one up. I tell him it's my first video. But it's shy, me shy. It kind of me stop me already post a video. Because right now, I don't reach far in a YouTube. But it stop post. Come here, so YouTube hard, yeah, man. Can't manage, yeah, man. Because every day post video, I'm in this, I'm in that. So I kind of stop. But since after me have baby, I just kind of push me to have to do it. You understand? So after me have baby, me say, alright, I'll continue with my YouTube channel. So my startup at my YouTube channel, and see 1 month time I get 100 subscribers. And now August, I may have 270 ad people are watching me. 272 people are watching me. You know that feel nice to me right now. But also, I have 272 people on my channel. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you very much. I really appreciate it. For some people, that's nothing, but for me, it is a lot. It is a lot to be thankful for, and I am really thankful for that. So guys, if you don't find my niche, if you don't want to hear, if you don't want to vlog, if you don't want to prank, and then something there, if you don't want everything on channel like me, because right now I really have no specific niche, but the prank, I'm going to start the vlog yet, I'm going to prank, I'm going to challenge, I'm going to story time, I'm going to mukbang, I'm going to give advice, I try to do everything. I'll post movie on my channel. Which I'm on a movie channel one, but what we kind of posted the movie to build up my watch hours. Because guys, to gain 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 watch hours, it's not easy to be monetized. You have to have 4,000 watch hours and 1,000 subscribers, and it is very hard. So right now, I'm focusing on my watch hours and my subscribers. So tell me I focus fan no. So just post content when you want to, and you know, post it on Facebook, post it on Instagram, post it on all of the social media platform that one of the pan, just try post it on everything. Make people know. Just ask them to subscribe. You can ask them to subscribe. And right now, TikTok, I get a lot of subscribers from TikTok. But I just put up and just ask people to subscribe to my channel. And yes, me tell you, the TikTok do a lot for me. You get a lot of subscribers from TikTok. So, you can go on Facebook, you can but please promote your channel. But really, if people don't want to watch your channel, I can't force them to watch it. So, and again, to get your video to rank in search, you have to put a name. Like search for the name, like search for your name with update. Like, say me I do a story time now. Me I the topic on the story time that I am doing, me just search for it and see say, yes, this is somebody. So this yeah, this a topic yeah, get a high views. So me try for type in a name, type in, you know, it's probably not the specific name, but something really related to that. So. When somebody look for that, they kinda see me in it. You understand? Like even if I look from the front, me just when they scroll through, they see me, so I kinda have more of a chance for them, like whatever. Me no blow up it. Me no blow up. Me no really blow up it. But I am waiting on that moment. Me really have upon a moment that I blow up. Me really want to blow up because everybody have to blow up. So. We can get a couple more views and more watch time, so that's really that. So just continue post constantly, post content. No matter say not get no views, can everybody start from there? Because maybe start from zero subscribers. So now I'm at 272 subscribers. Who do you think is gonna reach at the amount of subscribers? And a lot of people never think that. Can many never think that? Anybody wish or dream? So this idea they are coming. I said. So nobody not gonna watch me sit there, yeah, man. No, I have 270 subscribers. 72 subscribers. 272 people are watching my videos. Thank you very much. My very dream. But God make that waiting for me. I'm have a lot more to gain. So maybe just push out my works. I'm not much what you like say I have. I have 48 videos on my channel. I'm gonna start my camera blow up. I'm gonna continue a post video because when I watch what I want, I'm gonna post video because I want to blow up and I need to get better. Because you know me, you see how me attack confident and I didn't see the light right now. Watch my first video, but it kind of shy. I'm gonna this and that and upwards couple of my video them in up kind of shy and it's but no life for me do it often, but kind of. Get more familiar with what me I do and yeah it just feel different and you know there's something there, so me just kind of get used to it, so it kind of feel like nothing to me. No, I don't really watch what nobody has say. Nobody has can you go watch what people say and say oh me not gonna know me video them because Tom Brown I go say me not look good and Dick I go say me don't look good. You're not gonna post on but you not really watch nobody, just watch you, you know. Say one do one YouTube channel, they don't say yes, you do you. No watching nobody wants to make it. Watch people go see and never ever gonna make it. So just do you want to do a YouTube channel and you want to get big, if you want to be a career, you know, so you just focus on that and you just do that. Nobody watch nobody wants. Okay, if you know watch people go see, you never gonna make it. So guys, this is the end of my video. I hope you all learned something from my video. Because basically that my do, I'm gonna get more subscribers, so please do like, comment, share, and subscribe for more video. Thank you for watching. Peace out.